be lowly. So you are very fortunate because you have teachers who care about you. You have a parent who cares about you. And wants to see you develop, not only intellectually, which I'm sure you will, but also spiritually. Because if it's not about our relationship with Christ, then there's really no need for a Catholic school. That has to be an integral part in your formation. And a Catholic school helps the former, both spiritually and academically. So that's why we're really lucky, even though they don't like to go to school.
Good Tuesday morning. It is Holly here from the Record Archives. Bishop Lawrence Persico of the Erie Diocese has come to celebrate Mass at St. Michael's Church with the school students from St. Michael's School as part of Catholic Schools Week.
One of the things we have to be careful of is that we make Jesus just an academic subject. And by that I mean, as we know about